sweetness. I'm the sweet supreme of life. He's the Grinch, you're a foul one. Friends, you don't have
none. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a monster. Your heart's an empty hole. I turn up frown. All them decoration, I tear 'em down. You can ask Max, I don't play around. Ayo. Who is this mean fellow with his skin all green and his teeth all yellow? Which is so mad for Halloween. Come around and we ain't knocking at your door, man.
Mr. Grinch, you're a bad man. Don't spoil everybody with your bad man.
I went ahead and finished this eye. I can't tell if it looks worse on camera, but I don't know if I can say. I mean, it looks decent, I guess, but I haven't finished like everything with it. I just wanted to get that done with, that way I could go ahead and maybe start this part so that could dry, even though I probably should let that dry and then do this. Alright, anyways, I did this eye. There it is, kind of. It looks actually really bad. But that's not all of it, I guess. So I'm going to go ahead and come back when I finish this part. Hey guys, I went ahead and finished this part. I kind of just eyeballed it because I didn't look back to the video. But anyways, there's the... It kind of looks a little weird on camera. But I don't know. I'm not done with it. This is just like the first layer and it's going to be the lightest layer. So I will go ahead and get back to you guys when I finally do something different. I went ahead and outlined this. It just went red. It just blinking red. I don't know if I'm going crazy, but the screen is blinking red. I don't know why, but, anyways, I went ahead and outlined this. I don't know what's wrong with my phone, but I'm gonna go ahead and get back when I've done something or my phone exploded. Oh, I messed up. It wasn't supposed to just be the eye. It looked weird when I was gonna start. It was supposed to actually go here, over my nose, and in my lip. So I'm going to go ahead and take this off and do it again. Guys, I went ahead and did some more of it, and it's actually starting to kind of come together, but I'm not quite done with the shading yet. I went ahead and did it again, and it kind of got my nose, and I'm not with my lips or my eyes yet, but I did go darker on my brows to give it more of the bushier look that he has, and it definitely is coming together with the shading, so... Get back to you guys when more shading process is done. Everyone, welcome back. Not welcome back because I already talked. Okay. I went ahead and finished up. I actually, there's definitely, I definitely did a different, I also didn't end up doing the eye thing because, I messed up, and I didn't feel like redoing it. I also added some touches to the eye. Yeah, that's it.